Hello, YouTube, Pokemon and all, and welcome back to Final Fantasy 16. I've done a little bit of changing to my setup, so hopefully the frame drop issue is going to be solved. But I have done a little test. It does seem to have worked, but I probably won't know until like the big flashy cutscenes take place, since that seemed to be the major cause. Or at least it was its worst then. So, anyway, last time was the death of Benedicta, the end of the Archon Garuda, and the flame Archon that we are going after is not the one who killed Joshua. It is Clive. Now, I'm still thinking that the hooded flame dominant is Joshua, but we won't know. There is a possibility that I am wrong, and it won't be the first time. Anyway, King's Fall. The Holy Empire's, whatever it's called.
Not so long ago, this here was a thriving trade route. Then the Blight came. The people left. And just like that, it was deserted. Making it the perfect little shortcut. Gab's waiting for us up ahead. Come on. Still feeling sorry for yourself?
Yeah, he is.
Don't. Please.
Think about it, Clive. The rumors all point to... That was an Imperial signal. They shouldn't be here. The old fort's been abandoned for years. Our little chat can wait. I need to see what the bastards are up to. You go on ahead and meet up with Gab.
But we both know that...
No buts about it.
Clive's entire like world has been turned upside down because of like the thing that's been driving him. Also, pet the toggle.
Oh, was a good boy. Who's a good boy?
Yeah, you are.
This is stupid. I'm the dominant of fire. We sent Gav on a wild goose chase.
But no, we know he's a dominant of fire because of what he's. Actually, has he done anything in front of Clive? I don't think he has. Oh, he did that teleport, which was kind of like the Phoenix thing. We got some dancing spiders here. Tested out like the not the arcade mode, but the like flashback mode. It does give you less experience, which is a lot less experience, which is a bit disappointing. I don't have a map. I don't think I missed anything over here. No. This is a very linear route, which is fine. Final Fantasy is...
What now?
Yeah, what now indeed. Oh, an ogre! Is it an ogre? Manitou? Whatever he is a big boy. A Manitou.
Beast man.
Ow, that's got an AoE. Okay.
Don't let them get away.
Oh, ow, that was a multiple thing. Gotta get that timing right. So. Get down.
You know what to do, boy. Give them all you've got, boy. A little help.
Local's healing is literally not existent.
Keep your distance, boy. Sick of Torgo.
There we go. Stop. Get the parry down.
Get him, boy.
Oh, mistimed that.
That'll help.
I really just. There we go. I could get that parry done. Get out.
Sick of Torgo.
God's sake, I keep unlocking.
Not this time.
There we go, got that parry down.
Get him, boy. Don't let them get away. Keep your distance, boy. You know what to do, boy.
Okay, we're gonna have to do it one more time. Which is fine.
Sick of Torgo. Too slow. Get him, boy.
Yeah, I'm pressing the lock-on button, so...
You know what to do for me.
Now.
Sick of Torgo.
Oh! Enemy slain. So they're gonna be just normal, but people... Yeah, they're just normal. but I think I actually, like, hit his thingy at the same... Ooh, bloody hide. Cool.
Another perfect little shortcut, Sid. Straight to a nest of bloodthirsty beasts. After it.
You can pet that dog. Yes, we know. We'll be doing it often. So from what Clive... Like, Clive's surprise, that indicates that... that's an indication that... They're not supposed to be here.
Can't be much further now.
Okay, so we got that. What's this way go? Oh, it just died. Okay.
Yeah.
There, boy! You know what to do, boy. Give them all you've got, boy. Don't let them get away.
There we go. Nope, you
get him, boy.
Get rid of you. It's
over. Sick of Torgal. Get him. Get him, boy.
Get him. I need to get my aim right for the Garuda's like upper strike.
Get him, boy. Give them all that
gold. I think I hit on one. Oh, you're dead. No, no, not yet.
Stay down.
You are. Yeah, now you're dead. Lovely. Who's a good boy? I'm sorry. This is just great. Yeah, he's a good boy. No, we can't go that way. So, this way. Oh, we're back up to full potions. We just need a potion. Never alone at all.
Come on. Let me through.
Keep your distance, boy.
Let's switch to Garuda, cause
you know what to do, boy.
There we go. Ow! Jesus, I mistimed that one badly. And that one as well. Does look like they're not supposed to be here, at least the Minotaurs are. Which means wherever they are, or where they're supposed to be, has become somewhere that they can't live. Ooh, a high potion. Steel silk. Cool. Now what's waiting us? Or is it just Clive trying to, like, come to terms?
Oh.
is it, boy?
After him! Don't let him escape! Gav!
Well, we're gonna have to go save the boy, because we're not gonna let him die.
Who goes there? This one's a deserter! Take his head!
Out of my way.
Okay, magic dude.
It's over.
Goodbye! You're gonna have no magic shenanigans from you.
Not this time. Don't let them get away. Stay down.
Get out of my face! Oh my god! Oh, a dragoon! Oh, and he's come with his bride. Great!
There he is! Don't let him escape!
Oh, even...
Kill the deserter!
I was about to say...
Clive, what's the situation?
You're late.
Get in trouble!
What?
The Imperials are on his tail. We have to get to him before they do.
Understood. I'm here to even the odds. Any objections?
Nope. I'll take help.
I'll take the dragon. You take the dragoon.
No, don't mark on him.
Sick of Torgon. Get up.
Oh, die, you bastard.
Nope.
I think that hurt me, wasn't it?
Get down.
Sorry, lad. Don't know how much help I'm going to be here.
Okay.
Sick of Toggle. Sick of Toggle. Get him.
Ow.
Over here.
Oh, dear. I'm trying to get that timing down. I haven't got it yet.
Too slow. Get him.
All right. One down, one to go.
No.
Get him, boy. Give them all you've got, boy. Keep your distance, boy.
Oh, there we go. Some of the attacks I can tell coming, the others I've not got the timing on quite right yet. Also, I've got to remember some of them are... Some of them are multi-strike.
There, boy! Give them all you've got, boy. Not this time.
Oh, there we go. Also, it's double jump. Get out.
You know what to do. Over here. Sick of Toggle.
Ow. Oh, I walked into that. I was hoping I was gonna jump. Ow. Ow. Oh, he's really gonna be Mirage Shot. Oh my word! Did he just stop?
When could these bastards fly? But what goes up must come down.
Jesus.
Bloody time waster. Come on, let's finish him off.
Yeah, we're going to.
Don't let them get away.
Yeah. There we go! Got ya! Oh! Knight of the Dying Suns! Like, that's a level up! Ooh, big level up as well. Level 19! Sweet. Oh, a meteorite. Sweet.
Come on.
Yeah, we ain't got time to race. We gotta get to Gav. Oh, that's a bad one.
Shit!
Oh, look out. Oh, boom! Is he okay? Yeah.
Clive, give me your hand.
He kind of calm. There we go. Unlike Gav to die, he's a cool dude. Also, careful with his arm, that's a very deep gash. Like, it's gonna hurt. His arm is probably literally on fire right now. Or at least feels like it. So how the hell did the Imperials stumble on that? Well, actually, since the fort's not supposed to be manned?
There. Clive doesn't have your nose, I said. He'd stumble off a cliff, I said.
Well, that's a trouble with a nose like mine. Can't help sticking it where it's not wanted. But if it wasn't for you two, my sniffing days would be over. Thank you. Truly.
So, what news?
Well, found out where your friend's heading for one thing.
Gav, I...
Him and his mate are on their way to your old stomping ground, Rosaria. You should have seen what they did to the Imperials who tried to stop them. There's no question about it. He's a dominant of fire, all right.
He can't be.
Clive. I saw you turn into an icon before my very eyes. And yes, there's a good chance it was you who killed the Phoenix. But we weren't alone, were we? There was the fellow you saw enter the whirlwind. I saw him too. You didn't dream it, Clive. He's out there.
But who is he?
I think it's Joshua.
Don't ask me. I don't bloody know. But I do know one thing. You're gonna find him and find out. After all, you swore an oath.
What?
You swore you'd avenge your brother's death. That you'd never rest until you'd hunted down the man responsible. So, find out if this man's responsible and kill yourself if he's not.
I mean, that's one.
Sid, I...
Don't thank me. Thank Gav.
That's one way of putting it.
Thank you, Gav.
Yeah, well, yeah.
We haven't seen a body of Joshua. I'm just going to point that out.
No birds returning this year.
The deadlands have swallowed their roosts, like as not.
Aww.
We're running out of time.
We'll be in Rosaria in a day or two.
Back to where it all began.
Yeah, it's Joshua. I thought so.
He must be stopped.
That's Joshua. Who's he, by the way? So, okay, we can't go back to any of those. We have to go back to the hideaway. There's our good old stomping grounds in Rosaria. So is he going back to the Phoenix Gate?
Spitting great gouts of fire he was, like a bleeding volcano.
Ever seen a volcano?
What? You think I'm having you
Clive!
On?
Your friend! She's awake!
Ah, Jill!
Right.
The dominant of Shiva.
Go to her, you fool. Right, you lot. Enough slacking. Goots, come with me. Gav, go and get those wounds seen to.
Oh, give it to me straight. How long have I got?
So?
All in good time. Let's make ourselves scarce.
Jill.
Visit the infirmary. Yeah, I will do. I'm going to see you. Hello.
I'm sure I'll be calling on your help again, if you've a mind to lend it. A carpenter's work he's never done around here.
Okay, so you will eventually have some... no, hold on, there we go. No quests are visible. Good. Okay.
Make it quick. What do you want?
I think that's the thing I've got equipped right now, which is still the best weapon. Lowers defense. Ups, say my HP, but lowers my defense. Okay, so nothing really of improving at the moment. That's fine. I do have some things to
and
sell.
What do you want? Coin purse weighing you down?
Possibly. Crafting, is there anything? No, there's
is that all?
I'm gonna leave this off. I could actually stock up back up on my
what?
Potions.
Coin purse weighing you down.
No. There we go.
You're rubbing me blind, you know. It'd better all be here.
It is, don't worry. You know what, just because I have the gear.
You're rubbing me blind, you know.
Although that is literally everything. Okay. So I'm now broke. It's fine.
Let's get this fixed before someone does himself.
I'm pretty sure there's going to be a point where Gil is not an issue.
It's true then. It really is you.
It is.
Clive! You're alive.
Yeah.
So are you. I still still can't believe it. Are your wounds healed?
Yeah, you think I know the wounds I inflicted on you? Clive.
Kaya told me what happened. You saved my life.
After nearly taking it, I had no idea. Forgive me, but how did you ever come to be there, Jill? Fighting for them.
It wasn't necessarily...
The Iron Blood. They invaded not long after the news arrived about Phoenix Gate. Rosaria had lost her leaders. The duchy was in chaos. The Iron Kingdom saw our weakness and pounced upon it. They killed the men and captured the women.
And took you back to Ironhome.
I thought they meant to have their fun with me before the end. But the end never came. My powers awoke and everything changed. It all happened so fast.
We were told that the Iron Blood had captured a dominant and planned to bring her on their latest crusade.
They gave me a choice. To fight for them on the battlefield or see my countrywomen slaughtered.
Well, that's not much of a choice.
Dominance.
What?
Yeah, Clive, you're gonna have to tell her.
What happened, Clive? What happened at Phoenix Gate?
Yeah, I'd tell her.
It was me. I killed Joshua.
No, that's not true. I know you. You wouldn't do that.
It's the truth. I changed into him again. Not long ago. The second Icon of Fire. The one responsible.
Clive.
When I think back to that night... The hooded man, he spoke to me. What did he say?
Francis.
We have found you. What did he mean?
What exactly?
Clive, we should go back there, to Phoenix Gate. I need to know what really happened. And so do you. You need to know for certain. And if what you told me is true, and you did what you said you did, then we will face it together.
Jill, I...
Ah, it's a touching moment.
All right.
You'll be needing a change of clothes, then. Out you go, your lordship. We wouldn't want you getting overexcited.
Sorry.
I'll see you soon, then, Clive.
I should make ready, too. We've a long journey ahead of us.
I thought I told you to make yourself scarce. Your friend needs to get dressed.
Okay. I'm gonna shut the door behind me. No? Okay, just leave. She's gonna get changed with the door wide open. Any random stranger could come through and see. You know that? You need to shut the door. You know this door? No? Okay. Fine. I'm just gonna leave it open. Yeah. This is Clive? Said so. I'm a protagonist. I'm allowed to take anything that isn't nailed down. Is there anything that isn't nailed down? There isn't. Perhaps Sid was a protagonist previously. Makes sense. Anyway. Is there any... There is... Oh, no, hold on. There we go. There's a side quest. There are two! Let's do these side quests.
Ah, Clive. I trust you're settling in.
There we are.
Gradually getting used to the place.
I'm glad to hear it. I was hoping you might be persuaded to come to my aid once more. Your services will be rewarded, of course.
I don't doubt it. Seems to be the way around here.
We strive to be better than those we once served. Now, as to the task itself, I am once again in need of a pair of hands to deliver sustenance to our esteemed companions. I have three meals for three industrious souls. What say you?
Of course. I'd be happy to help.
I'd be happy to help.
I need the money.
Marvelous. The three individuals you'll be seeking out are busying themselves about the hideaway. You'll find one by the entrance, another in the bunks, and the other guarding the cells. Thank you once again, Clive.
Place for everyone. Let's prioritize this quest. Okay. So there is someone. Okay, so she's the.
Something smells good. For me, I hope.
It is. Courtesy of Kenneth.
A hearty meal. There you go. Have fun with that.
Oh, my thanks. These birds are needy creatures. They don't like me running after the fat chocobo behind their backs.
They must keep you busy.
Yeah, they do.
Ah, there's never a moment's rest. Probably for the best I eat down here, reeking of the stables as I do. I'd only put people off their food. And who has time to wash and dress for dinner when they've got little darlings like these to wait upon, eh? Anyway, thanks for the food, and be sure to give Kenneth my regards.
We will. We'll do. I don't know if it's just the lighting, but these all seem to be white chocobos. Makes me wonder, are we going to get different colour chocobos? Usually you can get...
Fancy a mug of
Kenneth.
Of
course, you can have some new stuff now after I've spent all my money.
Oi. Back so soon? Fancied another kip in the cells, did you?
No.
Kenneth sent me. He thought you might be hungry.
Here's a hearty meal.
He wasn't wrong. The way my gut's been growling, I'd have curls running scared.
Guard duty down here can't be much fun.
It's not. But sometimes folk need locking up, and someone has to watch over them. I help people sleep at night, and that's not a boast many can make.
True.
You keep yourself on the right side of these bars now, you hear me?
We plan to. I think, you know, we were behind them before because... Oh, hello. What have you done to be deserving of that place? Anyway, time to give our last meal.
Oh, what I wouldn't give for some wild Mickey berries.
Can I help you?
I have a meal.
Kenneth sent me.
Here is a hearty meal, dear sir.
Ah, wonderful. Do you hear that? Our food has arrived. Does your appetite still elude you?
Is he sick?
I'm afraid so. Those no longer in need of a physica's immediate ministrations are sent here for further rest. I tend to those who cannot tend to themselves.
which leaves me very little time for anything else. Happily, Kenneth sees that I stay fed. I would be lost without the kindness of good people like him and yourself. Thank you.
There we go.
I think that's everyone. I better let Kenneth know.
Yep, will do.
Do you really do with a proper place to train like that?
We're looking at half a dozen, maybe more.
Isn't the Moogle funny?
Oh, it's a Moogle!
I wonder what it's...
They even have a Moogle. I've never seen one in the flesh. I'm sure it's said in my father's bestiary that they live deep in the forest, and that they never reveal themselves to humans. Nectar, you say? Clive.
Moogle tongue, yes.
So it would seem.
Ah, Moogles are great. Ever since the winds came, no one understood a word to say.
That sounds painful.
He's gonna give me a quest at some point.
Just don't have enough teams to follow every lead.
No.
Ah, you're back. All done? Wonderful. Here, your reward, as promised.
The hideaway is quite something. Everyone has their place.
A fact we are proud of, believe me. I'm glad you've witnessed it for yourself. You have your place too, of course, as you have just so capably proven, and you will always have a place with us, should you desire it.
It's kind of you to say so.
It is the truth, and not a soul among us would deny it. I look forward to all that you will bring to our little community.
Okay, sure, what have you given me? Quest complete. A bit of experience. No gold. A guild book. You've given me a guild book, which I can sell. I suppose I should be grateful for that. Anyway, there's another side quest, so let's go do that.
You! Newcomer! I need help.
What's the matter?
It's my assistant. She left to gather soil, and I've seen nothing of her since. I cannot concentrate one whit for fear of what might have happened.
Oh.
Please, I beg of you, will you go and check? I have to know.
All right, I'll go.
All right, I'll go.
Marvelous. Thank you. You'll be rewarded for your time, of course.
Whereabouts is she?
Gotan's Bales. It's on the outskirts of Lostwig. Not the safest place for an unaccompanied bearer, perhaps, but the soil there is second to none. Now go, and do not linger. Why, it may already be too late.
Oh, I hope not. Right, okay, so... let's go talk to...
Really do with a proper place to train.
We're looking at half a dozen, maybe.
I've said that before. You're having the same conversations while I walk up. You're ready.
What do you want?
To say farewell. We're leaving.
Good decision. Better that than buried out there in the black. You've got a lot to thank that girl for, you know.
I know. And I will.
Now, what do you really want? We both know you don't come here for conversation.
No, I came here to sell a gold book I've got given. Where are you?
I'll be thankful you got that much.
I have 11 meteorites, 10... I could sell some of these. Like this 222 sharp fangs. I don't think I need to sell. I don't think I need 222 sharp fangs. We'll sell 100 of them.
You got out else?
And I don't think I need.
I'm thankful you got that much.
Okay.
Off you go then.
Best of luck indeed. More importantly,
I should probably say thank you to Gav too.
Yes, we say thank you to Gav.
Well, what do you want?
Nothing in there.
Not bad, if I do say so myself. Should last you a good while.
Girl, lovely.
Anything else?
Fancy a mug of Kenneth Coldus when we're done.
There's Gav. There he is.
So your mind's made up, is it?
Oh, for now.
We'll be leaving for Rosaria as soon as we're able.
Back down memory lane, eh? Rosaria ain't what she used to be, Clive. And not since the Imperials moved in. First sign of trouble, you make straight for Martha's Rest and ask for the landlady. She's a friend of the cause. Tell her you're with Sid, and she'll help you out.
Understood.
See, Gav's a good guy.
Thank you, Gav. Yeah. I'd be lost without you.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job. No need to make such a fuss.
Oh, he's not a touchy-feely kind of guy. Oh.
You take care, all right?
He's a good guy, though.
Oh, I'm crap at goodbyes. Where's Sid when you need him?
Give him my regards when he gets back.
I will.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Ready, my lady?
Ready.
Let's go. We have a side quest to do, by the way. Just, you know, a little side quest. That's where you... Okay, so that's where you want me to go. Let's go. This is where. Also, you have more stuff. Okay. Don't see any movement. Oh.
Someone's in trouble.
She's the dominant of Shiva, then she's gonna have special abilities as well, which was didn't get to see that much.
Are you hurt?
It would have been worse if you hadn't come along. Wait, I've seen you around the hideaway. You're new, aren't you?
I'm Clive.
And I'm Martel. But what are you doing here?
Looking for you. This is no place for a bearer on her own.
I noticed that. But this soil's not going to collect itself.
Then what if I gathered it for you? You could head back to the hideaway. Just exactly what sort of dirt is it that you need?
What I need is soil. But I'd be a fool to refuse your help after what just happened.
Yep.
It's the good stuff you're looking for. Dark, rich, fragrant. You'll know it when you find it.
Dark, rich, and fragrant. Right. Well, you should hurry back. Bohemil seemed worried enough that he might come looking for you himself.
That seems unlikely, but I won't argue with you. Thanks.
Okay, so now we go and collect some soils.
Soil, then. There's certainly enough of it here. But is it dark, rich, and fragrant?
Yeah, I'm not gonna even bother questioning the vagrants, why it's fragrant, or what type of fragrance it is, because I have a bad feeling what it is, and I don't want to confirm it. Ah, there you are.
That should be enough. I better get it back to the hideaway.
Okay. Let's head back to the hideaway. Sorry, we're going back, Jill. We're going back just for a second, and then we're going to go forward. Don't worry. It's all under control, though. It's all good. Can't do anything for you, so... Is there a way for me to just go into the world map? It probably is. I'm just being silly. Over to here we go. No, Jill is not here. Hold on. Is that Jill? Yes, it is.
Come on, Clive. Let's go to Phoenix Gate. I need to know what really happened that night.
Yes, so do we. I have an inkling I potentially know ish.
There you are. And? All safe and sound.
Well, yes, she's standing right there.
Not the girl. The soil. Did you bring it?
Yes.
He wasn't worried about her. He was worried about the soil. Oh, dear. You gonna give me some money for this?
Glorious! When Martell came home empty-handed, I almost had a fit. But with this, my research can continue. First and foremost come the measurements. I must know how much ether each sample contains. From there...
Wait, so you were never...
Worried about me? Sorry to disappoint you, but the only thing he worries about is his research.
But that's...
That's all right. It's just how he is. And if it wasn't for him, we wouldn't be growing anything in these ruins. It's a small price to pay. Although, you shouldn't have to pay it too. Did he even offer you anything for helping? Ugh. Here. I know it's not much, but it's something, at least.
It's better than nothing. Thanks, Martell. Also, I'm never going to help that botanist ever again.
Ooh. I wish I could offer you some fruit, too. But you're not likely to thank me if I do. Still, we'll grow something worth eating one of these days, and when we do, you'll have first pick.
So... the fruit is... not edible at the moment, but maybe in a season or two it eventually will be. Right, okay, double check there isn't any of us. There isn't. Right, let's go.
Could really do with a proper place to train.
Where'd the Moogle go? Moogle? Moogle! I'll be probably around somewhere. Anyway, let's go. Okay, there you go. See, there is a way to actually open up the world map. I don't know why everyone wants to put in the Destiny Cursor mode. I don't understand. It's like, no, give me just, you know, directional buttons that let me go places. In menus.
Rosaria. It's been 13 years.
But this breeze, the smell of the grass, it's just as I remember it.
You haven't been back either?
I couldn't. Bran did keep a close watch on each other in the Imperial Army. You'd get beheaded just for knowing a deserter. The only way out was on a mission.
I see.
But mostly I was afraid. Afraid to go back.
I know.
But I'm here now.
Yeah, you are. And your country no longer exists. Well, duchy, but it's technically country, but anyway.
Thanks to you.
The Imperial Province of Rosaria.
We should press on.
Homecoming.
That's it.
Okay, so we have a side quest here, so that's what we'll do. Don't know what these pointers are.
On the top of the hill must be Martha's Rest. Gav said the landlady's a friend.
But can we say the same for her patrons?
Imperials don't tend to take well to those with my mark. If anyone asks, I'm a branded soldier, sworn to protect my noble mistress.
I mean, you know, not 100% incorrect. I mean, Clive will definitely protect her at all points.
Look at the fuse on this one. Explains why there's a premium on Imperials.
Lovely. Well, there's an item down there. We're going to go get that item. I'm going to avoid him for the time being. I mean, I'm full on items, so it shouldn't be too bad. But let's get the item. Never mind!
Give them all you've got, boy. Stay down.
God, even the wildlife wants to kill you. Well, that's true. But the plants I'm on about. Like, the things that aren't supposed to be ravenous, raging... Oh, hello!
Don't let them get away. Keep your distance, boy. That's enough. You know what to do, boy.
There we go. Lovely. Did I pick up the thing? I must have picked up the thing while I was in combat. Okay. Anyway.
We're not alone.
Does this think I'm gonna go aggressive? Yes it is.
No mistakes.
Give them all you've got, boy.
Get down. Down you go. Come on.
Get him, boy. There, boy. Get him, boy.
Oh, just out of range.
Sick of Torkoal. You know what to do, boy. Get him,
okay,
boy.
So... We got him.
There, boy. You know what to do. Get him. Don't let him get away.
Focusing on the damage.
Get him, boy.
Nearly 10,000 damage.
Sick of Torkoal.
Not this time.
There we go, nice long one.
Get him, boy.
Another good parry.
Wake, wind.
Ow. Ow, 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 ow. There you go. There we go. Get out. Okay, just gotta watch out.
Sick of talking.
Just out of range that time again.
Get him, boy.
Go, got you.
Give them all you've got, boy. Sick of toggle. You know what to do, boy.
A little less damage last time. Oh, victorious. Is that a level up? No? Okay. Well, he was a bit of a blooming tanky boy, wasn't he? I suppose the size of him makes sense, but... there we go. Go get these guys. They're gonna probably be attacking us on sight, so... there we go.
Over here. Keep your distance, boy. Stay down.
Oh, level up. Sweet. Did we kill him? Yes, we did. Great. Okay. These guys passable. Yeah, they're just friendly. Okay. Whispering. What's in here? Oh, this is an arena fight. Gonna
pick off the weakest first.
Get him, boy.
Yeah.
Give them all you've got.
Yeah, no, follow that.
Don't let them get away.
Oh, Hilton, oh my, the combo boss abilities of that. We're coming back here, by the way. I'm just gonna point that out. Let's go back to Phoenix. Okay, this is just the Let's pet the dog. Okay, thank you. Let me pet Togo. He's a good boy, and he deserves all his pets and cookies and treats and everything. He deserves all the things. There's no more items here, so... let us head back to the path. Let us head to that side quest. It's over the bridge. An eye out for... ooh, hello, more fights. Well, why not?
Let's make this quick.
Oh, don't worry, we'll be breaking into these guys.
That's enough.
Let's go, get rid of you, and... those. So my question is, are we going to take... well, no. I wonder if we are going to end up taking Jill and Cora, Sid. I would imagine Sid would be maybe not, but considering how his health is negatively affected by using Ramura's powers, he wouldn't be totally against it.
Stay down! It's over.
Go, lovely mole stuff. No items around here? Okay.
They never finished building the bridge then.
After what happened at Phoenix Gate, it didn't seem the highest priority.
Nope. No, it did not.
Oi! Stop and give...
Hello!
Here! You couldn't give me an hand, could you? Typical. A bloody bearer. And just when I thought my luck had changed.
Well, aren't you nice?
Still, better a crumb of crystal than an empty hand, I suppose. Though it pains me to use another man's branded. Here, you understand me, don't you? I need your help. These blasted birds must have caught whiff of my cargo, and now they've got me surrounded. And it was running late as it was. I've got something special needs delivering before the rest, but I dare not leave my cart untended. You couldn't run it up to Martha's Rest for me, could you? Needs to get there quick, mind.
Fine. I'm heading there well anyway.
Fine.
That's the spirit. All right. Here. You hand that to the stable master and no one else. I'm owed a little something for it. If he gives it to you, pass it along to your master by way of thanks. Be off.
Oh yeah, I will do.
And don't go taking any detours on the way.
Oh no, I'm taking all the detours. All the detours. Just, you know, you're not gonna know about it. You guys, whatever's in there, you deserve it. Hope you somehow find a way to break into it and take it for your own. Okay? You be good chocobos and do that? Good chocobos and do that. Okay, so there is something. Can't go that way. There was an area over here. Oh, hello! A Minotaur? Is it a Minotaur or no? That looks like a Minotaur, actually.
Goblins! So even my first mission was in vain.
Uh-huh. Hi there! No worries.
Keep your distance, boy!
Okay, let's go and deal with you. Ow. God damn it. Gil, could you deal with this? Thank you.
That's better. You know what to do. Over here.
There you go. Get down. Down you go.
Get him, boy.
Ow. I just stood there and took that. Don't worry about it.
Not this time.
There we go.
Sick of Toggle.
There we go.
There, boy.
There is a freaking goblin just casting shit at me. Jill, I thought you were gonna deal with it.
Get him. Not this time.
There we go.
Sick of Torgo. Get him. Get them all you've got, boy. You know what to do.
Nearly 10,000 again.
Get him!
Ow.
Not this time.
Ow.
Better already.
Thanks, Jill.
Get
Get up, boy! Sick of Torkoal!
Ow! I just made him. I made that a really bad decision to do that.
Get up!
I hit the dodge button. I'm just gonna, you know, point that out, guys. I hit the dodge button.
You know what to do, boy. Sick of Torkoal! Get him! Not this time.
There we go.
Not this time.
There we go. That's better.
There, boy.
A little bit more. There we go. Ooh, the chest. We're gonna make it to Martha's Rest. Well, since we're going there anyway. Okay. Right, so there is some little escapades to the side we can go, which we want to do because experience, and experience means levels. Levels means more cool shit and more powerful, and you know, that's what we want. You keep going, you keep doing, you keep going. I'll start again. You try, keep going. I have faith in you, Chocobos. I have faith. Ruin that man's career, life, and everything. Come on. There we go.
Sick of Torkoal!
Get out of here!
Get him! You know what to do, boy! Get him, boy!
Oh, don't let them get away! Timing there we go, lovely. We got an item from this? Sharp fan, okay. Nothing else unless I can see an item? Nope. What was that? That's not an item. It's okay. Some more deer over here. That's an item over here. Well, they're not deer, but whatever they are, they're not aggro. So that is a good thing. Okay, so you want me to go that way? I want to go this way. See? There is an item.
Sick of that's enough.
Ooh, goodbye. Yeah. Oh my god. Height. By the way, Jill, you definitely got some training in fighting, by the way, because boy, do you hit hard. Okay, so what's protecting you? Oh, a big horn. Anything else other than a big horn?
How tall are you? There, boy!
Ooh, careful, Jill.
Get away.
Okay, you're gonna do this. I'm dodging too early, which is fine, because dodging too early is better than not dodging at all.
Get him, boy.
Okay, so depending on the height of attack, this is a good avoider.
Over here. Get him, boy.
Yeah. 1,000 damage.
Sick of Toggle. Get him, boy.
By the way, I didn't notice that chest, so we're gonna have to pick that up. Oh! Stay away from him.
Get him, boy.
Down.
Get him. Sick of Toggle.
Come on. Defeat the hit against Dragon one more time.
You know what to do for me.
Nearly there.
Get him, boy. Not this time.
There we go.
Sick of Toggle. Get him. Keep your distance, boy. You know what to
there
do.
There we go. Lovely. Ooh, 10 hunks of... Alright, is that everything here? Yes, it is. Okay, right, onwards! Onwards and onwards and onwards. Crooked Nash Pier. There's... Right, so we could drop off the side quest and head south. As you know.
Here we are. Martha's Rest.
That's one of our brandy.
Are you the stable master? I was asked to deliver this to you.
There we go. Are you going to insult me because I have a tattoo on my face?
This is for me, right enough. Not sure what some bearer is doing bringing it to me, though. Where has that fool of a peddler got to?
He couldn't come himself. His cart's surrounded by wild chocobos.
Huh. Sounds about right. He'll have it full of Gizal Greens, no doubt. Crammed with him, if I know him.
Ah!
Gizal Greens.
Chocobos go mad for them, don't they? And if you forget to seal the cart up tight, the smell gets out, and birds come running from miles around. Don't get me wrong. They're a fine investment for a savvy merchant, especially around these parts. But you can't get greedy, as our mutual friend is learning the hard way.
Yep, good.
Still, I got my wares, and that's all that matters. Be sure to pass your master my regards.
Yeah, we will do. You didn't give us anything, really. Okay, so you want us to go that way, so I want to go this way. Okay, so more non-lethal things. Also, you.
Keep your distance, boy.
You lose. You.
Give them all you've got, boy.
It's over.
Get that. Go, more experience. I got more experience from that fight than that side quest. I'm going to just be honest with you there. That's a bit disappointing. Right, so this is going nowhere. There's some ancient ruins which I somehow feel is going to be important to this plot line at some point. Can we cross here? We can't. Okay, so we have to go all the way around. Okay, that better be something good. I know I'm willingly going this way, but still. Okay, and then, oh, there we go.
Keep your distance, boy.
Flames of the Phoenix.
Get him! Sick of Toggle!
There we go. Lovely. Ah! I'm kind of good with this combat thing. Granted, these are all just like little wine flies in that. We'll go and get these dudes. There we go. On the wall
don't
here.
Let them get away.
I know.
There
keep we
your
go.
Distance, boy.
There we go. Lovely efficiency. Also, some more stuff. And another item. Let's go get the item that's over here. That's protected by another one of these things. Hello, big horn.
Get him!
I do like the slowdown when that happens.
You know what?
Oh! Just run into that, why don't I? Get down.
There, boy!
There we go, you.
Sick of Toggle! Get him, boy!
Go get you. You got stuck on scenery there, boy. Oh, it's because we haven't staggered him yet. He's not even down at half.
Sick of Toggle! Get him! Sick of Toggle!
Don't let him away! I don't know if that was him again. Oh, I got hit.
Sick of Toggle!
Oh, charge.
Too slow!
And then I run right into it!
Not this time.
Oh yeah, that was better.
You know what to do, boy. Too slow.
Stop hitting my dog!
There, boy!
Down you go. Get down.
Sick of Toggle. There, boy.
There we go. Another dodge.
Sick of Toggle.
There we go. Extreme lunge.
There, boy.
Down. On me. Everything!
Sick of Toggle! Get him!
And
give them all you got!
Might just live! Yep! There we go! So, what were you guarding? What item? What magical item is this? I'll be honest, I thought it was going to be something much more important. Unless there's something else here. A potion. I spent a high potion to get a potion. Level 19. Did I pick up? I must have. Yeah, I picked up the 49. Yes, I have. Okay. Get out of here.
You know what to do, boy.
Get out of here. There we go. Come here. There we go.
Sick
you want to be up in the air? You can be up in the air. And then get shoved straight into the ground. I see you. You're not following me! There
don't
we go.
Let them get away.
Yeah, I do, don't I? I mean, granted, these are easy things to make it look easy for, but is that the pier? It is the pier. Ah, there's an item. What we got? Black blood. That's a sellable thing, isn't it? Anyway, that's everything here. So now we just head up to our good old. We head up to good old thingy Martha's Rest. There is down there, and there is around here. Actually, there's a couple of other sideways to go, so we're gonna go and do that. Why? Because experience. Experience means levels. Levels means more powerful. More powerful means that later fights become easier. And also more items. Now we know who I'm fighting, so I might as well go and get these guys. Get out of here!
Very well.
Sick of Toggle!
Get out of here!
Get him!
Get out of here! Boom! Main fish patch boss. I must have picked up the thing. I'm heading towards the items and then I'm picking up the.
That's enough.
Ready for you. Okay. Is there anything of vitally importance? Well, hello.
Throw your weapons down if you want to live.
Thieves.
Give them all you've got, boy. You know what to do, boy. Over here.
It's fine. I'll just let them burn with the fires of the Phoenix. It's perfectly fine. You're dead.
There, boy.
Get back here. Were you hiding something of importance? There was an item. 10 bloody hides. Okay, so now we head over here, clear this area, and then make our way up to where we need to go. That was stables. And I'll check to see how long I've been recording. We shall bang.
Stay down.
Just out of range there.
Get him, boy.
Go, lovely, fantastic. Nearly leveled up! Which, okay, so we're gonna go over here. Yep, let's switch to you. There we go.
Sick
of okay, don't worry about it.
You know what's good for him. Get him. Sick of Toggle.
Oh, keep your distance, boy.
Get him.
Get back. Oh, never mind. Jill got it. Jill got it. Well done. No more items. We picked up the item that was here. I don't know what it was. Good because I was busy fighting. So let's continue. We're nearly level 21. Nearly. So doing all these side quests and all that is going to put me a level ahead of the enemies. Which is good. It's what you want. You want to be over-leveled. Over-leveling means that your fights that are supposed to be tough are a little bit easier. And since I've already had one death in this game...
I don't care what your orders are, Branded. You keep that sword in its sheath.
Or what? My sword is much bigger than yours, and I have a nice surprise for you if you ever want to test my abilities. Anyway! I don't see any items. No items.
I wonder if Martha is as friendly as Gav claims.
Let's go and find out, shall we?
We will do. Hold on. I'm just double checking that there isn't an item here. And there isn't. Let's go! Let's go say hi to Martha.
When he goes to Eastport, leave him in the park.
There is a shop here. Can't go that way. Something over there.
How do you?
$20,000. I'm gonna have to have. Okay, fair things to myself. Crafting. Ah, there we go.
I wanted one of those.
There we go. Get some more gil. We're at 6,000. I mean, it's no. You know, I remember the
not
days.
How old is it?
Oh, hold on.
What are you after?
Yes, I want you.
There you go.
No. Oh, I can get some crafting materials from you.
Take care out there, eh?
Oh, actually, hold on.
Anything catch your eye?
There we go.
Thanks very much.
There we go. Ooh. Okay, this sword isn't as flashy as the last one, but it does more damage. Numbers go up. That's what matters. Anyway, let's speak with Martha.
It was good, honest work building the aqueduct.
Back when we had proper.
No shots. The following cheatery will be repaid with a swift boot to the arse. Mucking, stacking, packing, peeking, palming, foistering, fingering.
Meters and proper trades. Not just selling our blades and our bodies.
Oh, first thing. Before Martha, priorities. Sorry, Martha, the priorities.
After it.
He's been a very good boy and he deserves a treat. Martha?
Excuse me, would you happen to be the landlady?
Depends who's asking, and why they have an Imperial bearer with them.
For protection, which hopefully won't be needed, if you can advise me on the safest route to the west.
It's your friend here I'd be worried about. Bearers don't have an easy time of it in Rosaria. Even a strapping lad like him might attract the wrong kind of attention. And if he gets nabbed, it ain't likely to end well for you either.
Then we'll just have to stay out of the militia's way. Gav said you might be able to help us.
Follow me.
There we go. Yeah, that was Martha.
Sorry for before. Can't be too wary of strangers asking questions in our game. I'm Martha, an old... friend of Sid's. He said he had high hopes for a bearer who joined recently. I expect that's you. So, where is it you're headed?
For Phoenix Gate. We have questions that need answering.
Yes, very important questions.
Is that so? Well, if you want to avoid the garrison, the road through Eastpool's your best bet. Or it would be, if the bridge hadn't collapsed. A right blooming nuisance it is. We've had no trade with the village for weeks. I did ask our carpenter to take a look at it. But he went out on another job, and he hasn't come back.
Okay, so...
Do you think something might have happened to him?
Fingers crossed he's just taking his time. The alternative don't bear thinking about.
We'll find him. And make sure he's safe. We both need that bridge repaired. Your carpenter sounds like the man to do it.
I see why Sid's got such a soft spot for you. If you could, I'd be in your debt.
Lovely. Great. Well done. So the quest is now to do a thing, to do a thing, to do a thing.
You said that he went out on a job?
Right. He went down into the marshes to check on another bridge. The one by the Fallen Gate.
The marshes were dangerous at the best of times. We should hurry.
There's a ladder to the side of the gate. That's the quickest way down, if you've a head for heights. His name is Bernard. Should you find him well, tell him Martha sent you, and that he's wanted at the bridge to Eastpool.
Quest accepted. Do that. We're going to open up the thing. There are no side quests. Also, we've already cleared this area out. Because, you know, how long have I been going? An hour and a half. That, I think, is going to be it then for today. I'm just gonna check to see if that's to
the marshes. Then let's find that ladder.
It's okay. It's the ladder we came up. Never mind.
Make sure you're aiming that at the fish there, son.
Don't be shy!
Fresh cuts! Get your fresh cuts!
I was wondering if this would... Oh, well, hello. Oh, it's a lift. I just want to see if this goes to the world map. And it does not. Do you know... a little bit of side escapades. You gonna go aggro against me? Yes, you are.
Don't let them get away. Give them all you've got.
Kill them, why don't we?
You know what to do, boy. Sick of Torgal. Get him, boy.
I am looking forward to getting the other Archon abilities. Sharp fangs. Right, I think what we could... Oh, this is... Yeah, this is a much larger area than I thought it was going to be. And... Therefore, I shall leave this for another time. More chocobos. Anyway, we're just gonna like, ride the lift back up and then call it a day, I think. So one more little. That's a good boy. Thank you everyone for watching these videos. I will see you all in the next ones. Until then, toodles.